Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Tracy Marlin. So today I'm off to the CBD of Kisumu. I want to take a drive around Kisumu CBD from, I'm coming from Kisumu Busia Road because I used Riat Airport. Yes, so that's the route I'm going to use towards Kisumu CBD. Yeah, so stay tuned and remember to subscribe, like, and share.
And comment. Background music you are hearing now is from my CD player. I usually like playing Luo songs when I'm on long drive, so enjoy. By the way, Kisumu is a city, not those rumors that we hear, like someone saying that they're traveling from Nairobi to come to Ushago. Kisumu si Ushago. Kisumu is a city. So, ka una kuja ama unaenda Ushago, please be specific. If you're from Game, just say I'm from Game and I'm going to Game. If I'm from Kajulu, please just say I'm going to Kajulu to the village. Yes, let's not confuse things here, okay? Use the right terms when referring to Kisumu because Kisumu is a city. Please enjoy my Luo songs, Luo Nyakadala, Luo to the world. Okingo Dinga Street, if I'm not wrong, but I'm not so familiar with the streets in Kisumu the way I'm so good and perfect while in Nairobi. But I get this downtown, that is Kisumu Busia Road, that is connecting towards the airport. Yeah. At Kisumu CBD. Our governor has really done a good job. This town is very, very clean. Hey! Hey! Woo! I'm gonna get up and 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 I'm gonna changed because of one thing, the pandemic, coronavirus. I hope all of you have learned so much about this thing. And to cut the long story short is that, please, if you have time to have fun, enjoy, travel, meet up with your friends, be with your family, please do so, because you never know. Everything changed within a span or a twinkle of an eye 2 years ago, and we've been wearing masks, sanitizing, making sure we are clean, doing this and that in order for us to follow the MOH rules. So please, as much as we are indoors or you are doing your thing, just remember that life is too short. And I hope everyone has learned from this pandemic period during the past 2 years, and not to just sit at home, just walk around, greet everybody, say hi. You never know if that will be the last time you're saying hi to that person. Give me your thoughts about your experience during the pandemic period, how it has been to you all through for the past 2 years. Yes, so can you remember to subscribe to my channel, comment, like, share, give me a thumbs up, and support your girl. Hope you enjoyed my drive around Kisumu CBD. So now I want to head off to places around Dunga to cool my head off. Yeah, so can you remember to subscribe, like, comment, give me a thumbs up. Yeah, till next time. Bye.